Our past explorations throughout our miraculous planet Earth have transported us to the Amazon rainforest, spending time with chimpanzees. Next, to the clumsy yet quick-witted penguin of Antarctica. And most recently, to the arid yet luscious landscape of the African grasslands, encountering the ferocious nature of the cheetah. However, we find there are many species on our planet still completely unexplored. Today's exploration takes us to, of all places, a suburb in Long Island, New York, where we examine a rarely considered animal we often forget also exists on the food chain of our planet Earth. The modern Homo sapien. Myself, along with the research team, have managed to remain unseen and hidden in a human dwelling to observe the complex yet enthralling modern human in its natural habitat. It is under the watchful eye of invisibility that we will be able to witness the everyday life of a modern human. Morning. It is 11 in the a.m., and the human is just now awakening to the beaming rays of the sun, offering us a peek into this particular Homo sapiens lifestyle. A 19-year-old male enters the room, immediately on the prowl for his first meal of the day. Carefully, he surveys his options, searching for the perfect snack to satisfy his appetite. Nothing in the pantry. The cooling device contains more options. He considers the chilled pizza. Delicious? Yes. But the hint of shame washes over his face. His mother would disapprove. That's right. Pizza's no breakfast food, you fat bastard. Try again. Apple. Certainly a healthier option. But no, he's simply not in the mood. The apple lives another day. He studies his options again, hunting for a potential meal he hadn't noticed at first glance. The leftover Chinese from 2 weeks ago. Shouldn't be too bad, should it? Sure, it might be a tad stale, but it's just too bloody good, innit? What was that? Like a deer in headlights, the human surveys the environment for a threat to his territory. And just like that, snatched, the rotting rice becomes the prey. The human, overlooking the gastric nightmare it might cause later that evening. Noon at the human dwelling. All the humans have left for the day. All but one. This 18-year-old male is home alone, giving us the rare opportunity to observe the behavior of the modern Homo sapien in its natural habitat, when they don't think anyone is watching. Thank you. human male's eyes dart around the dwelling. Everyone has gone. Oh dear, he better not. There he goes. Oh dear God. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, crikey, I've almost chundered everywhere. Oh no. No. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. No. Oh, thank the Lord. Oh. God, that's manky. Just diabolical. Night time at the dwelling. Two males take rest after a long day of scavenging and nose picking. After some debate on the nighttime entertainment, the two have compromised on She's the Man. The 19-year-old carefully aims to take his shot, but he is halted in his tracks. An arachnid encroaches on their man cave, thirsty for blood and ready to pounce. Poisonous? Likely not. But it hurts like a bitch. Alerted to its presence, the 19-year-old warns the other Homo sapien. Observe as they strategize to exterminate the threat at hand, utilizing a primitive, ancient weapon passed down from their ancestors. The slipper. They wait for the precise moment. Then they strike.
Oh, Charlie, you're right, mate.
Bugger, that hat!
What was that? Hey, you! Get over here! Get him! All right, that's it.